This is the MRI from 2022 of February 25th. They didn't find the microhemorrhage on this one. However, I'm pretty much positive they would have found stroke from past TIAs. They would have found brain damage. Probably not the microhemorrhage, because the microhemorrhage happened in June 2020. But I'm pretty much positive I have atrophy in my brain. I don't know what all of this is. I don't know why there's little yellow flags. When I say the left side, it's at the left side I'm talking about, that's the left side. But RA, it's actually the right side. Right side means when you're looking at, when you're actually looking at the person, the right, that's the right side of the brain when you're looking at someone. So I don't know what I'm looking at here, but I think that this side of the brain shrunk, atrophy from dementia, brain damage, and stroke. And I hope I'm wrong. But I was told that there's going to be proof that my brain was not normal even back in 2022, February 25th, before this microbleed occurred. Because if you have a stroke or a TIA before, if you have stroke or TIA symptoms, you can get a microhemorrhage. You're at risk of a microhemorrhage later on. So if my brain was already injured before the microhemorrhage, and they said my brain was normal, which would be the RA side,